as a princess. Too much work. I really needed a break. Oh well. That's royalty for you. I just hope Luigi's come here. He promised me on a date. I wonder where he's taking me. I hope it's pretty fancy, but I mean, I don't care where he's taking me. As long as I'm with him. Oh boy, he should be here now. I wonder where he is. I hope nothing's happened to Luigi. No. And I wish my father would accept him already. He's really not such a nice man.
Oh! Dancy, I am here!
Luigi, you're here!
Hello, Dancy!
No, Luigi.
Oh, no! Why? Bye!
Come on, Luigi, don't be so blushy.
Oh, you know I'm very shy.
No. Oh, you're so funny, Luigi.
No, not my no big enormous nose. Is no.
Oh, you're so funny.
Yes, I know. Mario always said I'm the funny one.
Oh, by the way, how's Mario doing?
Oh, he's doing okay. You know, rescuing her from Bowser, same old.
Oh boy. Peach always getting kidnapped by Bowser.
Yeah.
What else is new?
You've only been kidnapped once by an alien.
Oh yeah. Don't remind me of that.
I'm sorry I wasn't there to help Mario rescue you.
I hope Peach. Peach is always okay.
Oh, anyway, I was thinking maybe we could go out and get pizza, no?
Oh, pizza.
With us.
Oh, that sounds good.
I would have taken you to a much fancier restaurant, but I don't have a lot. It was the best place I can have on short notice.
That's okay, Luigi. I don't mind.
Well, nice little pizza place just down in town there. Oh. Guess a while, so... Oh no, wait, we can just use the water pipe. I forgot. So dumb.
Oh, you're always so forgettable, aren't you, Luigi?
Yes, I can be... time.
That's alright.
Get through. Okay, come on, let's go.
Let's go.
Okay, Daisy, here we are. Inno's Pizza. Mario says they've got the best pizza in all of Sarasarasa Land.
Oh, really? Ooh, I mean, can't wait to taste the pizza.
I'm Italian. I love a pizza.
I know how you love pizza, Luigi. Anyway, let's get in.
Hello?
Hmm?
Welcome to me.
Hello.
Well, what do we have here?
Welcome to...
Boy, you guys are pretty big for toads.
Welcome to Gino. Genos, how may I help you?
Hello.
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 You'd like a nice pizza pie, please.
Mm-hmm.
That'll be $10 on the house. They're usually 20.
Okay. Here you guys go.
Thank you. Surprise.
Thank you very much.
That's the pizza.
I don't get paid enough.
I can't wait to get some pizza.
Good.
Yes.
ingredients here.
Mmm, it's pretty good pizza.
Oh, best pizza I've ever had.
Yeah, it is pretty good.
Just like the kind Mom used to make.
Oh, so sweet.
Oh yeah, our mom could make a good pizza.
Ooh, here's some breadsticks.
Here's your strings, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
It's
pretty good. Thank you.
It's very good.
It's a pretty good drink.
Ah. Please.
I say, this is pretty good here, Luigi.
Service here is good too.
Yeah, the service is pretty good.
No, I don't understand why they have the Gino when there's no Gino dolls anywhere around here.
Yeah, I kind of figured that. It's kind of a little weird.
You guys name it after our doll friend Gino?
We're just managing.
I don't think they understand what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I guess not.
Hey, you know, they're pretty big toads. Guess that's how they are over here in your kingdom.
Yeah, toads over here are different from the Mushroom Kingdom.
They must be eating their vegetables. They grow up so big and strong.
Yeah, that's probably it.
That explains why you and Peach are so much taller than me and Mario.
Yeah, I mean, we are. I mean, you cannot blame us.
I see.
Nope. Oh, dear.
But.
Don't mind me, I'm just cleaning the table.
Just cleaning the table.
Okay.
Yeah, some people don't pick up from themselves. Always leave it to
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
Oh boy, I really need
this. There's a juice box over
No. Oh.
That's a good selection.
It's an old jukebox.
Yeah, I remember this. The pizza parlor is in Brooklyn.
No. It's gonna play some wonderful music.
Oh, a game machine. Oh.
What's this?
Mario used to play all the time when we were kids.
Oh, does he really?
Mario is quite the gamer.
Oh, I bet he is.
We're 80s kids.
No. Man, that's kind of fun.
I remember back when Daddy's came out, me and Mario, all the time.
No.
Those were.
Have a good day, Luigi.
Yeah. Mario's always going off in success, but I always get ghost hunts. Professor Cat.
Oh dear.
Better that professor drags me into another one of his crazy ghost hunts. I'm just gonna tell him no, I can't do this. Can't rely on me all the time, Professor. I understand we're friends. Spawn it.
Oh dear.
Mamma mia.
Oh, I'm sorry for that, Luigi.
I can't. He did help me save Mario many times.
Oh boy. It's gonna be so hard.
Last time we went to this hotel and teaching. Mario with us, and we all got captured.
Oh dear, no.
Dragon King gets out of his portrait again and comes after us. I'm going to shove it into a wood chipper.
Oh dear Luigi.
What? That ghost is just as much of a pain as Bowser is.
Oh boy. Is that really worse than Bowser?
One of Bowser's minions, so what do you expect?
Oh boy, that's too much.
Tell me about this. Okay.
No. Yeah.
So how is your father doing?
I mean, my father's pretty good. I mean, he's still not happy for you and me dating, but...
Yeah, I fear as much. He probably wants you to marry a rich, noble prince.
He has to get used to this. I mean, he kind of bossed me around. I mean, I'm not a little girl anymore.
That is true. Hey, it's okay. My dad still treats me like the baby of the family.
You know, he might like you sooner or later, Luigi.
I hope so. Hey, I should introduce you to our parents sometime. I take you to Brooklyn and show them.
Oh, really?
They love my mom's cooking. She's the best girl of Brooklyn.
Oh, I mean, I really like to join her cooking, but... Would they really ever like me?
Of course they'd like you. Not just because you're a princess, but you're a beautiful young girl.
Oh, you really think so, Luigi?
Of course they would. I lie to you, Daisy?
No, I know you never lied to me, Luigi. I mean, I really like to visit your world.
Oh, trust me, you'd love New York City. The most beautiful place in all of America.
Yeah, well, it's a little different from here, huh?
They just don't have, you know, piranha plants, magical mushrooms, fire flowers.
Oh, they don't?
Oh, just cars and automobiles. Those outside.
Cars? Oh, let me see.
Cars, airplane, boats. Things. It's not as exciting as Mushroom Kingdom or Sasarasa.
I mean, it's better getting out from the castle once in a while because doing those royal duties really isn't tiring myself.
Oh, I can imagine. Yeah. I don't know how Princess Peach ever has time to go out and Mario with so many regal royal duties.
That's a job for a princess that we have.
And aside from getting kept by Bowser.
Yeah, I really need a little vacation from the castle.
I could use a vacation. Ah, much craziness.
Yeah.
Bowser King. The other rooms around.
Yeah, you said it, Luigi.
I really like spending time with you. So relaxed.
Yeah, it is relaxing. I really be enjoying here with you, Luigi.
Definitely Brooklyn time.
You said it.
Biking Mario along with us. Take it to our parents.
Oh, I mean, sure. Be lovely.
Bowser, follow us.
Oh boy, that Bowser, he would never give up.
Oh well. Place closing. We were showing.
Yeah. It's kind of the cleaning up now.
Yes. We're gonna be closing here soon.
It's okay, we're I about to
early,
leave
don't
anyway.
You?
Yeah, it's a holiday for us.
won't hold you up. Come on, dear. Go do some shopping, shall we?
Yeah, I mean, thanks you too. Thank you. The pizza was really good.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
Actually, here, I'll give you an extra tip right here.
Come back anytime.
Yes, come back anytime. Bring your friends as well.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you. Have a good day.
Yes.
Come on, Daisy.
We shall go.
What a lovely couple.
Hey, my fair prince.
Oh, Luigi. Shall we go, my prince plumber?
After my baby.